But we face serious challenges in North Carolina this year. We are at a crossroads. We're a battleground state, and our opponents think they can win by attacking our history, misrepresenting our achievements, and running against North Carolina. They're going to spend millions and millions of dollars hoping to use the consequences of their own failed policies as an excuse to roll back 100 years of progress in this state. But we're not going to let them.